It's been a long struggle, but now that you've regained your strength, it's time for you to leave.
Considering how badly you were burned, you're lucky to be alive.
The first few months outside will be the hardest.
We're sorry. The skin grafts just didn't take.
There's nothing more we can do for at least 6 months.
I know you still resent those kids, but try not to blame anyone for what happened. It was an accident. Purely an accident.
You've got to forget your hatred. Control your feelings for revenge.
Anger and resentment won't bring back the past. You know that.
You may find it difficult at first to adjust to a normal life again. But with time, you will adjust.
This is where the worst begins. This is where we must stop. For beyond is the work of madness.
Death!
The nightmare of insane murder and lingering death.
Killing.
All of you are very pretty.
Please don't do this.
I love you.
Please. I didn't hurt you. Please don't do this.
Takes a lot of love for a person to do this.
Go away.
You know you want it. You love it.
Thank you. Yeah. Water, that bitch is dead. February 14th, Harry comes back to town, his pickaxe stained with blood, waiting in the shadows of the Henniger mine, just for someone to kill, should they not heed his warning.
It could be you!
Yeah. Your eyes are evil. All of your honor.